method, which I would suggest that you look into. Bailey method, it's called. It's an Australian guy who has been doing a lot of research about movement patterns, and his system is, in my opinion, very, very good and very easy to duplicate. So now I'm just going to show you a few steps that I think you should start working on, and it's, I'll tell you my terms of them during the movements, and you can see if it's something that will work for you. So first of all, you should have a wider stance in the split step, be a little bit lower in an athletic position. So it looks something like this. The first movements that I would like to work on is the movements into the court, so offensive moves. So the first one is just called step in, step out, step in, and it looks a little bit like this. So here, step out, step in, skip, foot around, cross over, split step. Same on the backhand side, step out, step in, hit, foot out, back. Okay. If the ball is a little bit shorter, you'll do rhythmic steps. So you'll step out, you do rhythmic steps into the ball, hit it, keep the foot through, turn over, come back, split step. Same on the backhand side. Step out, rhythmic steps in, hit the ball, cross over, recovery, split step. If you're going lateral, out to the side, you do the rhythmic steps out. So it's going to look something like this. Out of the split step, the rhythmic step, you step in, hit the ball, bring out the foot, cross over, recover. Rhythmic steps out, hit the ball, foot round, cross over, recover. If the ball is all the way to the side and you still are able to step into the ball, you'll do the running moves. You do a cha-cha-cha move. It's going to look something like this. Here, so you cross over, cha-cha-cha, step into the ball, hit the ball, cross over, and recover. Same over here. Cross over. Cross over. And back. Okay. If we have short balls on the side, we'll do running moves. Call them 1, 2, 3. Go like this. 1, 2, 3, hit the ball, foot around, cross over, recover. Same on the backhand side. 1, 2, 3, cross over, recover, stop. These are, for me, some very, very important moves to be able to do. And if I were you, I would work a lot on these patterns. Obviously there are a lot more to it, but if you look into the Bailey method, you'll get an idea about that. So thank you for now, and have good fun. Bye.